Hello students, today I'm going to explain you how to get expand a plus b whole square, a plus b whole cube, a plus b whole power 3, a plus b whole power 4, a plus b whole power 5, a plus b whole power, how can we get it? Okay, we cannot learn directly, but we know that, no? In earlier classes we have seen a plus b whole square equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. And how we got it, that also like this, a plus b into a plus b, this is a plus b whole square, this is a square, a into b is ab, then again a into b is ab, and here b into b is b square, this will be a square plus 2ab plus b square, and that we got easily. Okay, by distributive property or by directly multiplication. But if we have to find the formula of a plus b whole cube, then what we will do? Okay, one method is what? A plus b whole cube, how can we get it? You can make it like a plus b whole square into a plus b. Okay, what is the meaning of a plus b whole cube? A plus b into a plus b into a plus b. Okay, so a plus b into a plus b, we know that a plus b whole square into a plus b. So what is a plus b whole square? A square plus 2ab plus b square into a plus b. Okay, try to multiply it, see, 2ab plus b square. Okay, now then a plus b is here, multiply it, a cube plus 2, a into a square b plus a b square. Okay, now I'm taking b, a square b. Okay, this is a square b, so I am writing a square b. Okay, plus 2 a b square, 2 into a b into b is 2 a b square. Okay, now see, I have to multiply b square into b, this will be b cube. Then what will be? A cube plus 3 a square b plus 3 a b square plus b cube. Okay, so this is your a plus b whole cube. Okay, so this is a plus b whole cube. Now we have to find a plus b whole power 4. So this will be a plus b whole cube into a plus b. It should be tedious, no? If I have to find a plus b whole power 5, then it will be more tedious. If a plus b whole power 6, how can we get it? We have, I am telling you, you can get very easily, within a minute you can get these type of formulas within a minute. No need to learn. No need to keep in mind all the formulas inside it. One technique we have that is given by Mr. Pascal, that is your Pascal's triangle. He has given us very good shape of triangle, and we can get easily by Pascal's triangle. Let's see here. We will get, with help of it, we will get what to do? All type of expansion of a plus b whole square, a plus b whole cube, a plus b whole power 4, a plus b whole power 5. Just you see, come on, put 1 here, 1, right, 1, left hand side 1 and right hand side 1, and see, 1 plus 1 is what, 2, yes, come on, now again left hand side 1 and right hand side 1, 1 plus 2 is what, 3, and 2 plus 1 again it is 3. Okay, then I am putting arrows again. The same pattern, take it 1 again here, 1. This side again, 1. 3 plus 1 is what? 4. 3 plus 3 is what? 6. 3 plus 1 is what? 4. Like this. Okay, then again left hand side 1 and right hand side 1. 4 plus 1 is what? 5. 4 plus 6 is what? 10. 4 plus 6 is 10. 4 plus 1 is 5. ओके
यू आर थिंकिंग सर व्हाट आर यू डूइंग नो व्हाट आर यू डूइंग सर आई हैव मेड वन ट्राइंगल दिस ट्राइंगल इज नोन एज पास्कल ट्राइंगल देन सर हाउ कैन वी गेट द फॉर्मूला व्हाट इज द रिलेशनशिप नाउ आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू ओके दिस इज ए प्लस बी होल स्क्वायर any square term square expansion how many terms will come the number of power plus 1 what is my question in expansions how many terms will come like your power is 2 then you will get 3 terms number of power plus 1 3 terms if power is 3 then number of power plus 1 3 plus 1 is 4 a plus b whole power 4 number of power plus 1 then you will get 5 like this okay come on a plus b whole square okay so this is your take a square then reduce one power of a and add this b okay a square plus ab I am joining b with it and the second one is b square now the thing is what are the coefficients of these three terms? These coefficients are this 1, 2, 1. 1, 2, 1. Then what will be? A square plus 2ab plus b square. This is the way to get a plus b whole square. Come on, a plus b for a plus b whole cube. Okay, a cube. Then reduce power of a. 3 is here, make it 2 and include at b. Then again reduce one power and increase one power of b. This will be ab square. Reduce power a will go, only b cube is there. One thing you keep in mind, then degree will be the same in all. See, 3, 3, 3, 3. Okay, now see. Oh, we are going on for coefficient to find the coefficients of this 1 3 3 1 don't write 1 here obvious it is 1 this is 3 3 and the formula of a plus b cube is a cube plus 3 a square b plus 3 ab square plus b cube okay come on one more we are doing a plus b whole power 4 first we have to adjust a 4 plus a cube b plus a square reduce 1 and increase 1 power okay a square b square a b cube and a will go then this is b power 4 in whole this all terms degree will be the constant okay now what will be the coefficients of it come on 1 4 6 4 1 1 4 6 4 1 okay after that what to do you have to find after that you have to find what will be a plus b whole power 5 what will be a plus b whole power 6 write this answer in the comment box I will see